Same thing in Seattle, Portland, Puyallup, and up and down the coast. Well, here comes the outlaw. The Jelly Belly Stagecoach. He just headed to the pit area and come back to the grandstands. It's the wheel stander to take this track on as he warms up the big supercharged alcohol-fed Chevrolet. The Concorde Stagecoach, the replica. Look at these.
Whoa, he's shooting out flames, Willie. You missed it.
Those are one set of flames you don't want to stand very close to. I've stood next to the jet, somewhat close. They're hot. You stand next to Ed the same distance, and you think you're going to melt your skin right off. That's how hot it comes out. Look at that. Light, both sides. Woo! And if the wind blows just right, you'll actually smell the cinnamon of Jelly Belly. I don't know how he does it. Puts a little Jelly Belly into the fuel tank. The effervescent perfume, if you will. Oh, Scotty. A handful of people left in the sport. Back to the days of guys like Wild Bill Shrewsbury. Man, he's had some wild cars. He was a wild man himself. One of my all-time favorites, a guy I grew up in the announcer's booth trying to emulate, Mr. Wall-to-Wall himself, Richard Schroeder. He had a variety, including a dually crew cab with two supercharged Chevrolets in the bed of that pickup. Well, it's having fun. Thumbs up, everybody. He can see you. Geez. Don't sit on your hands right now. I know you lie on two wheels. It's hard to go 100 miles an hour on four wheels, let alone two. Wave your hands. Show the appreciation. He can hear you. Come on. This guy is something. Wendy goes over. Make sure the tires are all nice and dry. The former mayor, the former sheriff, the former police chief, bartender, used car salesman, drag strip operator. I don't know who could have more titles than Ed Jones for an occupation and for all these years driving this wheel stander. All right, outlaw, it's almost your turn. Touching down.